When in Yutani's synthetic register, attempted unauthorized access.
Reported to the Colonial Marshals.
Functioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on this station fucking up. The usual.
Thank you.
embedding in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Something like this. Follow me, please. System, please. I'm not crawling after you. What are you doing here? I just want to help.
This is a safety breach. Down. Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Seeks and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Happening out there, Ripley?
The emergency lights have come on! I can't make out the colors of the cables! You're gonna have to guide me to them! Found it!
The next one is plugged into a wall socket. There was an upturned gurney nearby.
Got it, Samuels!
Just the last one now, Ripley!
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Yeah.
I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
You're Marlowe, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor. Hector and Zach Bell and Yutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Will and Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking town. Maybe we can do a deal.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the Derenict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of the cell right now! Get me out!
Ripley?
Apollo, private transit.
I heard it.
Apollo, board for Apollo Corps.
Above the Apollo core. This whole area contains Apollo supportive systems with the AI core itself at the center. Apollo prevented Samuels from lifting the lockdown remotely, but once you're inside, he made sure it'll at least talk to you.
Please do not
extremely sorry for the current disruption in services.
I've come over to Apollo to find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. I'm gonna find a way down. Spreading out.
Detected.
You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor. Mason and Apollo, thank you.
I'll bet. Ricardo, the way-in's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck. Huddling up to a live conduit is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
There's something wrong with your synthetics. The team I requisitioned to acid strip lower habitation just stopped in their tracks. They barked something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know I always complain about those spooky bald bastards, but now I've got proof their wiring's faulty. I've got a meeting with your boss Spedding tomorrow, and I'm gonna kick some ass. So when he starts kicking your ass, well, it's coming from me.
Ricardo, conduit's offline for now.
I've pulled up the Apollo schematics. It looks like you can get to the access through the turbine shaft.
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo. Full speed.
There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby, but it won't stay off forever. You'll have to get inside quickly.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Gears are initializing.
Gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley. You're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keeping grass for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal's just a little faint.
Ricardo? Christ's sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
something crazy just happened. Sevastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. Weeks before they start taking the place apart and they U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. Now this is board level need to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Quite the promotion, huh? Thank you.